Hare Krishna. So today we making a Shahi Paneer for Radha Ashtami feast. So let's go see how to make the Shahi Paneer. So first we add the ghee. Cinnamon stick, then cardamom. Jeera, ginger, turmeric powder, chili powder, garam masala, puree, we add some water, we add some cashew paste now. More cashew paste. Cut it funny like this, pieces, big pieces.